Hey, what's up? Welcome to the channel. So many of you who are using a Windows gaming PC or a Windows gaming laptop may have faced this issue where your in-game frame rates are stuck at 60 FPS. Even though your hardware is good and capable, for example a good GPU and a high refresh rate monitor, still all your games, be it Warzone or Valorant etc., are stuck at 60 FPS cap. This is probably a software issue rather than a hardware issue, and there are certain basic fixes which you must have seen on the internet, like checking the in-game settings and removing any FPS cap if present, turning the VSync off in both in-game settings and in Nvidia control panel, checking the Windows display settings and turning it up to the maximum available refresh rate, and finally reinstalling the Nvidia graphics drivers. I tried all of them, but none of them actually fixed the issue. In the end, it turned out that this issue was caused due to the Windows 11 update, and specifically in my case, due to a bugged Windows 11 setting. To fix this issue, just open Windows settings, go to display settings, go to graphics, click on change default graphics settings. Now, this variable refresh rate setting is probably supposed to do something else, but somehow it causes a 60 FPS cap while gameplay. So just turn the setting off and restart whichever game you are playing, and now you will see that you are getting an uncapped high FPS gameplay. For example, now I'm getting about 150 FPS while playing Apex Legends, while earlier when this setting was turned on, I was limited to a 60 FPS frame rate cap. So Microsoft will probably fix this issue in some future update, but for now just keep the setting turned off, and this should hopefully work for most of you. So that's it for this video. Do like this video if you found this helpful, and do subscribe to the channel for more such videos. Thank you, and see you on the next one.